A man is facing charges for a new crime after just being released from Sandoval County Detention Center. Police were called to a report of a stolen vehicle which was being serviced at Advance Auto Parts. Records show Mario Maestas told them he was borrowing the car from someone he met at a Nucinda bank. He'll be facing up to 3.5 years if convicted.